What's it like to be ill with all the